Hello friends, today I am back with a mysterious topic of one of the 52 Shakti Pithas, which is known as Kamakhya Devi Temple of Assam, Guwahati. The mystical stories attached to the temples seem to enthrall all masses, from children to adults to souls in charge of the answer. One such legend is the legend of the Shakti Pithas, the feminine divinity that even the mighty gods bow down to. One of the 52 Shakti Pithas. The mystical secrets of Kamakhya Temple. Kamakhya Temple, Assam, is one among the 52 Shakti Pithas of India. The temple is situated at the top of Neelachal Hill, 800 feet above sea level in the western part of Guwahati city, Assam. It is believed that Kamakhya Temple denotes the spot where Sati used to retire in secret to satisfy her amour with Lord Shiva. And it was also the place where her yoni fell after Shiva danced with the corpse of Sati. The legends of Shakti Pithas. After the unwilling marriage between Sati and Lord Shiva, Daksha had animosity towards Lord Shiva. So, Daksha performed a yagna to take revenge on Lord Shiva, where he invited all the deities to the yagna except Lord Shiva and Sati. Despite not being invited and against the wishes of Shiva, Sati went to the yagna. Sati, being an uninvited guest, was not given any respect. Furthermore, Daksha insulted Shiva. Unable to bear her father's insult towards her husband, Sati immolated herself. Enraged at the loss of his beloved Sati, Shiva in Virbhadra avatar destroyed Daksha Yagna, cut off Daksha's head. Grief struck, Shiva picked up the remains of the Sati's body and performed the Tandava, the celestial dance of destruction across all creation. The other gods requested Vishnu to intervene to stop this destruction. Towards which Vishnu used the Sudarshana Chakra, which cut through the Sati's corpse. The various parts of the body fell at several spots all through the Indian subcontinent and formed sites which are known as Shakti Pithas today. Natural spring. No image of Shakti here. The Kamakhya Temple is considered unique as it enshrines no image of the goddess within the temple. There is a cave in a corner of which stands a block of stone on which the symbol of Yoni has been sculptured. The stone is kept moist from the whizzing of the natural spring within the cave. The offering of flowers and leaves are made to the Yoni. The Bleeding Goddess, Ma Kamakhya Devi. Kamakhya Devi is popularly known as Bleeding Goddess. The mythical womb of Shakti is supposedly installed in the Garbhagriha or sanctum of the temple. In the month of June, the goddess bleeds or menstruates. At this time, the Brahmaputra river near Kamakhya turns red. The Kamakhya temple then remains closed for 3 days. Menstruation is a symbol of a woman's creativity and power to give birth. So, the deity and Kamakhya temple celebrates this Shakti or power within every woman. And there is also a story behind the temple staircase. There was once a demon known as Naraka who fell in love with goddess Kamakhya and wanted to marry her. The goddess put a condition that if he would be able to build a staircase from the bottom of the Neelachal Hill to the temple within one night, then she would surely marry him. The incomplete staircase is known as Nekhalauja Path. Naraka took it as a challenge and tried with all his might to accomplish this marathon task. He was almost about to accomplish the job when the Devi, panic-stricken as she was to see this, played a trick on him. She strangled a cock and made it crow, untimely to give the impression of down to Naraka. Duped by the trick, Naraka thought it was a futile job and left it halfway through. Later, Naraka chased the cock and killed it at a place known as Kukurakata, situated in the district of Darang. Pujas at Kamakhya Temple. Apart from the daily puja offered to Devi, a number of special pujas are also held around the year in Kamakhya Temple. These pujas are Durga Puja, celebrated annually during Navratri in the month of September to October. Pohan Diya, a symbolic marriage between Lord Kameswara and Kameswari, takes place during the month of Pousha. Durga Devi, during the month of Alguna, Durga Devi is observed in Kamakhya. Basant Puja, which is held at Kamakhya Temple in the month of Chaitra. Next, Manda Deul. This Deul is observed during the month of Chaitra when Lord Kamdeva and Kameswari is offered special puja. Ambubasi. This is a fertility festival. It is believed that the goddess goes under menstrual period and temple remains closed for 3 days and then opens with great festivity on the 4th day. And Manasa Puja, which is observed with Sakranti or Sarvana and continues up to 2nd day of Bhadra. Thank you for watching my video. If you like the mystical story of Kamakhya Devi Temple, then do share and subscribe. If you want to know more such videos on such mystical Devi or temples, then comment down below.